children, welcome you in a class 3 SST. This is our second chapter and this is your second video also. So previous class we have discussed about the different type of transport, and in this class we will see the different food habit, different clothes and different housing, education and entertainment. So first of all, let me talk about the food and eating habit. So there has been a change in the choice of the food. Nowadays we are fond of the fast food, but basically we generally depend on the staple food. People generally use a staple food. Staple food, that means rice and chapati. But generally we used to eat this rice and chapati. A variety of dishes can made using this basic item. People also use salt and spices to enhance the flavor. We add salt and spices in our dishes. Why we add this salt and spices? We add this salt and spices to enhance the flavor of the food. And you also very fond of the eating of the chewing gum, Maggi, Kurkure. These are called the fast food. So this is not good for our health, but nowadays it is in the trend. So all you have understand now what is our food and eating habit. Next is our clothing. Nowadays it is in the trend on men and women. They wear a same dress, like a jeans, t-shirt, trouser, capri, pants. And especially girls, they used to long frock, sari, salwar kameez. These are the nowadays they are using. But earlier days, the women basically they use the lehenga choli and sari only. But trend has to be changed. This time all men and women, they use a same dress. Next is a housing style. How we change our house. This time there are two types of house. The house that are lies in the cities, and second type of the houses that lies in the villages. Here in the cities, people used to live in the multi-story houses. Multi-storage houses, that means the house that is 2, 3, 4th floor, that is called a multi-store. And in a village, they live in, some people are live in a pakka house and some are live in a kacha house. So these are the housing style. Nowadays it's a change, but earlier days people only live in the mud house. So this is also, it is changing, change comes in our life. And then after, in a education, what we have changed in the education? In a education, earlier days, children used to go to the Gurukul and only Guru gives the education to the children. But nowadays, lots of school, different type of play school, and entertainment school, lots of things are added in a school. And this time the teacher goes to the school as well as the student also, and that place they spread the knowledge of this to the student. And but earlier days students only goes to Gurukul. So this is also changed. Nowadays it comes in a school. Gurukul change into school. And new trend that you also have to feel, you also using these things, this is called as e-basta. That means the book that are using with the help of the internet. What is a e-basta? E-basta, that means the books that we can read only the online, that means with the help of the internet, like on a computer, laptop, tablet. So this type of books are called e-basta. So children, what is a e-basta? E-basta, in a e-basta, learner can read and study from e-book on a computer, laptop or a tablet. The government of India has launched an application called a e-basta, which can be downloaded from the internet on a mobile devices. E-basta is a storehouse. What is a e-basta? E-basta is a storehouse of a several books. The application will help to lighten the load to the heavy books that learner have to carry to the school. You also every day carry 5 to 6 kg books. So this e-basta reduce the weight of the books. So nowadays it is in the train. In a lockdown you also using a e-basta. So next let us see what changes has to become in a entertainment. In the past, radio was a most popular form of the entertainment. Akashwani, it is launched in a 1913. When it is launched? It is launched in a 1913 in the Akashwani of a All India Radio, is a national public radio of the India. What is the AIR? What is the full form of AIR? AIR means All India R means radio. So Akashwani launch, Akashwani or All India Radio is launched in a 1930 to entertain the people. And earlier days, people also used to entertain by the Ramlila or some theater in an open ground. But nowadays, we have a well-settled AC theater. People used to go there and entertain there. And if they want to eat something, they used to go to the restaurant. And television is also a popular means of entertainment. People can choose the channel they want to watch. There is a variety of option to choose. There is a many information channel as well. It is also available. Like Star Plus, Sony, G, lots of things we have nowadays. But earlier days, people entertained with the Ramlila and the open theater only. So here we have seen how people have changed their lifestyle. So hope all you have understood well. Go through the chapter, read line wise and try to understand these things. So thank you children. Hope all you have understood well. Good day children. Nice. Next day we will meet with a new topic.